Yeah, how are you doing? Your dad's my best mate.
Salim al Papa.
Get up for your father!
Get up,
Get up,
gonna take you to KFC.
Said, man, it's Mario Milano Contenders Cup. You finished that bitch with the abdominal stretch, and I did just that. This is a great moment for an Australian wrestling legend. If it wasn't for Mario Milano, there'd be no AWE. He helped put AWE on the map, he helped put Australian wrestling on the map. And it's an honor to be the Mario Milano Contenders Cup winner, the very first, might I add? Woo! Don't worry, we're gonna party later. But on top of that, I'd like to thank the Milano family for giving us the opportunity to put this show on. I'm proud to be the winner here. I'd like to thank everyone that competed here tonight. What an honor. Even though I don't like 90% of those bad boys in the back room, it's still an honor. They're tremendous athletes and you only see them here at AWE. So not only did I win this, I also got a contract to cash in on the AWE champion anytime I damn well feel like it. So mark my words, by the end of 2017, Vinny Vane will be the AWE champion. Thank you very much, guys. You're beautiful. I'm honored to share this with every one of you. Have a good night.
Thank you.
Let's give three cheers for Mario, who lived.